Do you pray for your food?
See, the Bible says that Jesus took the 5 loaves and the 2 fish, looked towards heaven, and he blessed them. So if our Lord Jesus blessed his food, shouldn't we do the same? Pray for your food.